This will be pretty messy, but rather simple. Basically, just kill zombies and collect the parts for analysis.
A gory, bloody piece of another stupid zombie in the bag.
Go on, you need more.
The things I'm willing to do for new implants.
Good, but you have to find more.
Gotta collect all the gore.
One more, and you're done.
Felix doesn't give me a really cool implant for this. Oh, God.
I think that's more than enough. Get back to the base, and don't forget to use the decontamination shower first. Start out by finding the parts.
Found them.
You'll have to find two more.
Got some stuff here.
Now the last one. working.
Minikin! Minikin armorer! Good Minikin! This is what I do best. There's nothing I couldn't use to kill bad guys.
Start out by finding the parts.
Found something.
You'll have to find two more.
found something.
Now the last one.
Crash this. Crash this. More armor. Good. Crash this.
trash this. Trash this.
Sergeant locked himself in a secure location. You need to flush him out. You must find the console and upload the virus I gave you.
Ah!
have three blood samples. They should be around here somewhere.
I'm the mighty blood finder. I'll find it.
It's for science. At least Beelix said so. He wants to research a genetic drift among the zombie population. And every research project needs a delivery boy.
Stuff here.
Yeah.
Oh god. So much blood. Luckily, it's all in the bottle.
Good job. Get back to the base. Felix waiting for his blood.
I feel like a delivery boy. For vampire fast food services. Cheer me up, Scotty. Crash this. Cheer me up, Scotty. Crash this. Crash this. Crash this. More armor. Good. crash this.
Start out by finding the parts.
Some stuff here.
Now the last one.
Wow.
Good. You have all the parts you need. Now move to the assembly terminal. This will be pretty messy, but rather simple. Basically, just kill zombies and collect the parts for analysis.
I like chopping and slicing zombies, but I never even considered keeping something as a souvenir. One gory, bloodied piece of another stupid zombie in the bag.
Go on, you need more.
Yeah.
Gotta collect all the gold.
One more and you're done.
If Beelick doesn't give me a really cool implant for this, I'll consider adding him to the collection.
I think that's more than enough. Get back to the base, and don't forget to use the decontamination shower first.